Sharon, spotless and pure Lamb of God. Oh.